So I have Colt with me here today, and I wasn't quite sure what Colt wanted to do today. So I have a couple things out. I have food toys that he's working on right now with different treats in them with our turkey trainers. And then a couple of them have some trail mix toys or treats in them. Just different things to see what he likes. Just giving him some time to figure out what he wants to do today. He's just out of range sniffing the wall. Now he's back sniffing the toys again. Good, shake off. There's some chairs over there that he's smelling. Sometimes never know when I did start video because we came in here and he went to the treats right away. So I needed to start video right away in case he was going to stay here, but now he's choosing his sniff, which is totally fine. I'm okay with that. I also have the fifth paw toys or equipment out, and I have some string cheese to see if it'll work with me with that. Still, which is totally fine. Here he comes. Here's my guy. Good boy. Checking in with me. Good boy. Checking the room out a little bit. Good boy. He's sniffing the wall underneath where the camera's placed. Sniffing along the edges. The fit paw equipment that I did not get out that's over there. That he's checking out. Good boy. Good boy. Thank you. really doesn't want to touch this with his feet. And that's okay, like it's different and the texture is different and it would give him a different awareness of where his body is in space. And he might not like the way it feels on his feet too. I can understand that. I don't always like those type of things or walk on things. Different textures, like, this is a horrible thing, but all I can think about is when my kid puts jelly on the floor or spills jelly on the floor and then doesn't clean it up and then it's sticky. I don't like something like that. So if that's the way that makes him feel, I can completely understand why you wouldn't want to step on it. Yeah, I'm gonna get some bigger equipment out. Good boy. Good boy. I don't think he even realized he did it, but he did hit it with his foot. Good boy! Good job! Really picky about his feet and where his feet go and what surfaces his feet go on. Oh, that one was different now. So I would like him to offer me the behavior of putting his feet on different textures, but I don't think he's there yet. So that is why I'm clicking and treating him just for giving me a nose touch over it. Good boy! Good boy! Oh, he drops it. He drops it. Yeah, you got an extra one. There, good boy. Good boy. Maybe really picky wasn't the word. Maybe it is sensitive about where his feet go. And that's okay. That's completely fine. Good shake off. That was a good shake off. Shake off is good calming signal there. Looking, trying to figure out what he can do. Taking a little break, that's okay. Good boy. Good boy. Looking at me for direction. He definitely wants to work for me, with me. He just is not sure what I want. And also in the parameters, his own parameters of I'm not comfortable with my feet. I'm not comfortable with what you're asking me to do, which is okay. He just went out of screen. He's taking a break, which is fine. So if something is, if he needs a break for something, he tends to walk away, which is awesome. And letting you know that he needs a break. Good boy. That was a good boy. He sniffed that pad, so I'm going to treat that. Good boy. Colt is a really, really great communicator. He communicates really well with calming signals and dog body language. He's looking at me for what I want. He doesn't know what I want. He knows what he wants. He's licking lips there, excuse me, which is calming himself down, telling me he's unsure about what's going on. He's unsure about what I'm asking him to do, which is okay. So he took a break. He's like, this is a little bit uncomfortable for me, so I'm going to go take a break, which is fine. He's totally allowed to do that. I don't want to force him to do anything he doesn't want to, or force him to do something longer than he wants to do it. He did sniff that. Good boy. Do you like that one better? I have two different treats. Actually, I have three different treats, but I have two different treats that I'm using. I have string cheese and I have the Charlie Bear Crunchy Treats. Smelling is a great calming signal as well. It's coming back, which is great. One thing I really appreciate Colt is that he knows what his limits are and he's really good at communicating his limits. So he's like, Janelle, I don't know what you want. His ears are back a little bit. He's moving his face away from me, telling me, good boy! He's unsure. He almost put his foot on that. I clicked too soon. So he was turning his face away from me as well, which is another calming signal, like I'm not quite sure what you want me to do. And now he's taking a break. Sorry, I was a little slow on that, dude. Good boy, you are so smart. You are so smart. It must be windy or something's going on right outside the garage doors. It's a little bit distracting. He still wants to work with me. He's still engaged with me. Good boy! Good boy. That was a pretty big deal for him. Good boy. Yeah. Yeah. A little lip there. I'm not sure what you want. Or this is making me uncomfortable, which is understandable. Good boy. Good boy. He's still coming back, though. He's still engaged. He wants to work with me. You're such a good boy. A lot because he smelled it a lot more than normal than he was before, and I gave him a lot of for that. That was a lot, Colt. Yeah, here, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Good boy. A little lip there. Totally fine. Good boy. This is the one that makes him a little bit more nervous for some reason. It might be because it's slanted. It might be because of the texture on it. Good boy. Good boy. He's got it down now that if he smells them, he gets something. So now I'm going to see if he'll offer me his paw. I'm not sure that he will offer putting his feet on it. And that's okay. He doesn't have to do that today. We're totally chunking it down and getting there eventually. He's like, he put something on it. He's moving it.
Good boy! Good boy! Good boy!
I know that was hard for you.
Good boy.
You're sad. Which is pretty big for him. So you had such a good job. I would say he had a great day.